Hi everyone, this is audap. Let's continue our game of Antiquia Lost on Nintendo Switch. There's a demon up ahead. It's blocking the way, too. Let's go. Yeah. It looks stronger than the others we've seen so far. Yeah, but if we work together, we should be able to defeat it. Stay behind me, Lunaria. She's just shaking so much. Jade and Sephira. I guess just the three of us will fight here. Wait a minute. Alright, don't worry. We'll be victorious. Just you wait and see. Fine. Yeah, okay. Wait there, please. We'll get this finished in no time. It's coming. I bet all three of you will fight. Alright, we'll stay out of the battle. Are you, Lunaria? Okay, sorry about that. Next time I'll fight properly. You don't need to push yourself too much, Lunaria. You remember, didn't you? Everything that happened with Serenitas? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Serenitas was attacked by a demon, wasn't she? Thinking about it, this is the first time since then that we fought against such a powerful demon. I guess from now on, when we come across demons like this, Lunaria shouldn't fight. Lunaria needs to be kept safe, whatever happens. We were foolish to have her... to have let her take part in the battle so far. I apologize about that. In the future, leave the battles to us. Just wait a minute. I'm going to fight too. But... I won't deny it. Back then, I remember what happened with my mother. I was so scared. My legs and my weapon hand were shaking so much. There was nothing I could do. But even so, I want to fight together with you guys. I don't want to be kept safe. If me being safe means one of you guys gets injured, I want to fight with you. Lunaria. Okay, I understand. Fine. Lunaria says she wants to fight. We should respect her decision. But... please, Sephira. If we think things are getting dangerous, we can make sure to protect her. Or aren't you confident that you can do that, Sephira? Of course I'm confident. So that's it decided then. Yeah, that doesn't sound good. Good. I'm glad we got that sorted. It's not fair. You should know that's just the way the world works. Anyway, Sephira, the way out's this way. Even I know the path we came along. Well done. I apologize. Talk to me as if I'm a kid you need to look after. Fine. Thanks for taking my side just then. Huh? I won't let you down. Don't worry. When you stood up for me, Bine, I felt so safe, so relieved. Did you? That's good, I guess. Come on, let's go. Yeah. Something strange here. It looks like some sort of trap. A spiked floor, but I don't get what it's for. Okay, I'll go first here. I'll try and find the device that disables the trap. Unfortunately, that's not going to be possible. What? This floor is an anti-demon trap. It's treated with magic power so that it can deal with a wide range of demons. So of course you'll sustain damage too, Sephira. And another thing, actually there's no device to disable traps like these. So the only option is to get stabbed as we cross? I'm gonna avoid getting holes in my clothes if possible. I don't think clothes are what we should be worrying about here. Don't worry about that. If you use a soft feather and put yourself into a drifting state, you won't sustain any damage. Great, that's a relief. So you won't have to worry about your body pouring out of any holes that get ripped? Exactly. Your body pouring out? Ugh. Fine, something wrong? No, it's nothing. Anyway, we know how the floor works now. Let's go on. Town. It's still a long way to the capital, so we'll rest here today. Good idea. There really is a good smell coming from somewhere. I guess it's the restaurant. There's a popular place in this town. Corsa's restaurant. It's not so well known, but the food's really good. People come from far and wide to eat there. Sounds interesting, right, Sephira? No, I'll give it a miss. The food, I want to talk about the current situation with the royal family of the Ruta tribe. We can talk anytime. If we don't eat here, though, who knows when we'll next get a meal. And it's good food, too. Good food always tastes better, even better in a group. So, Sephira, come and eat with us.
No, I'm...
Come on, stop wasting time. Sephira can't resist Lunaria's pushing. Because of her position, she can't resist, of course, but it's almost like she's using that fact as Even so, I don't think she does it consciously. Saphira.
Yeah, okay, okay.
I knew you'd come around. Round one to Lunaria. Okay, let's head to the restaurant. Corsa's cooking is certainly delicious. He's a bit short-tempered, though. Hey, you guys. Have you seen my sheep?
Your sheep?
No, we've not seen it. Nope, sorry.
Oh.
Actually, I was traveling with my sheep, but it got separated. But I got separated from him.
I don't know this area so well. Would you help me search for him?
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, okay. We'll help you search.
Did you search Opal Cave?
No, not yet. In that case, we'll head there.
Thanks.
That'll be a great help. My sheep is called... Kebab. Please do what you can. The watchtower was built in the time of the Great Battle. It's been repaired many times, so it doesn't fall down.
I know so much. I know about the Fi tribe, the Eeth tribe, and the Ruta tribe. I'll tell you, okay?
People from the Eeth tribe, like me, have an earth element. We're the strongest of the three tribes. We're not so good at magic, though. But in a pinch, some sort of power wells up from deep inside our bodies. People from the Ruta tribe look sort of watery, right? Actually, they have a water element. Physical attacks are ineffective against them, but magic affects them strongly. But even though physical attacks are ineffective, apparently they feel something like pain, just a bit. Then there are people from the Fi tribe, who have a fire element. They have some strength and also some magic power. They're really pretty average. Relationships between fire, water, and earth elements is, fire is strong against earth, but weak against water. Earth is strong against water, but weak against fire. Water is strong against fire, but weak against earth. Hey, did you know this? If you launch a magic attack with the right element for your target, you can inflict incredible damage. Look how much I know! I'm great, right? You can praise me now. Praise me lots. No, really, should I?
Yeah.
200. Revive sugar. Strength to stay clear. Cure sugar. Poison causes sleep and fatigue. Fans of cookers, Cucorsa's cooking restaurant. Yeah! You guys enjoying hunting? Actually, my job is hunting demons. For me, consecutive hits are a passion more than a job. By the way, do you know about overkill? It's when your target's HP is zero, but your attacks are still continuing. The number of continuing attacks at that time is converted into overkill. Each time overkill occurs, the bonus is added to SP, and also MP is restored a little. Releasing a huge barrage of arrows all at once at a demon that's just about to fall, releasing so many arrows. Oh, it makes me tingle with excitement, even just thinking about it. You may be a kid, but it's still a crime. Let me go, I said. Ah, I know about this. It's a mother-daughter-in-law battle. I wonder what sort of book Lunaria reads. Let's leave that aside for now. It looks like something's happening. Apparently that kid stole some food. That kid there? I wasn't looking that way, though. I don't know any details. Come on, own up. It wasn't me. So why are you near the food, then? I was looking at it. Liar, you stole some food. I don't get hungry. I don't eat your food. You don't get hungry. Garbage. I can't just stand by and watch this. Excuse us. Who are you? Travelers. We've been listening for a while back. You sound like you've already decided that he's the criminal. Do you actually have any proof? I saw someone near the food. He had the same color hair as this kid. So in other words, you didn't see the criminal clearly. But there's no doubt that his hair was the same as this kid's, and there's definitely less food there now. Strange, if what you say is right, he came back here a second time after he stole the food. He liked the taste, so he came back, obviously. Will you tell me your name? It wasn't me. I believe you. I just want to know a little bit more about you. About me? Yeah, I'm Bine, and that's Lunaria. That's Sephira from the Ruta tribe, and this is Jade from the Eeth tribe. What's your name? Alma. Alma, that's a good name. Really? He doesn't look like a bad kid. You can't know everything just by looking at a person, though. You're right there. I didn't know about Bine's strange taste at first. I only discovered it when I stuck to him. Taste? You stuck to him? Just by looking. Yeah, that's it. What Cucorsa saw was just something with the same color as Alma's hair. There are so many things that color of that color in the world. With only that to go on, we can't say that Alma was the thief. That's not quite what I meant. I guess you're at least partly right, though. Nope, did nobody else see who might have stolen the food? Sorry, we were deep in conversation. We saw nothing. Sorry, I didn't see anything either. So you were the only one who saw anything, Cucorsa. I definitely saw someone. Don't worry, I'm not doubting what you said. If the criminal came a second time, that means he must have gone outside once. In that case, maybe one of the townspeople saw something. How about you go and ask around? And what'll happen if I do that? This kid will run away, and then what? Okay, then I'll go ask. I'll help you. Hey, Lunaria, we don't have time for all this. Really? If you're busy, I guess that can't be helped. I thought we were getting friendly, too. I was looking forward to chatting with you more. I'm sure we'll meet again sometime, though. Thanks for everything until now. Friendly? With me? No, that's not what's important right now. I can't go back on my own. Okay, I get it. I guess helping you is part of my duties, Lunaria. Okay, I'll lend a hand too. Really? Thank you. A heartwarming scene. I can say that again. Can you wait here a little while, Alma? Yeah, okay. Right, let's go see if we can find out anything from the townspeople.
Ah, you guys are too kind. I don't mean that in a bad way, though. I didn't see any kid with pink hair. More than that, you're from the Ruta tribe, aren't you? I've never spoken to anyone from the Ruta tribe before. Is your body really soft and squishy? Hey, enough! What sort of question is that? Come to think of it, I saw something pink going out of the restaurant. I guess it was too big to be a child. I guess it was, anyway. That's pretty important information. I didn't see the criminal, but was it actually a human who stole the food? It could have been an animal, or even a demon. A demon? I don't pay attention to people who come out of the restaurant. Now you mention pink, though, there's a demon with pink fur living at the watchtower. Oh, really? So it's possible that a demon stole the food. There's a demon with the same color hair as cute little Alma living in a place known as the Watchtower. Cute little Alma? He's a boy, right? What are you saying? Alma's a girl. I thought he was a boy too. Should I stick to him and check? No, that's probably not a good idea. Stick to him? What's she talking about? Now's not the time to be worrying about whether Alma's a boy or a girl. Let's go find Kukorsa. We need to tell him what we discovered. Yeah, let's go back to the restaurant. Needs to be known for more than just the restaurant. I wonder if we can make use of the watchtower somehow. So that's all you found out. All that shows is that I definitely saw something with the same color as this kid's hair. Alma. But Kukorsa. It was big, about this big. Ah, you're from the Ruta tribe, are you? But if it was only that size... No, it was bigger than that. Look, I'll stretch myself as big as I can. Sorry, after you stretch yourself out like that. Sorry, after you stretch yourself out like that, I guess I should have some soldiers check things out. No, help me, Bine. Wait. No, Alma didn't do it. Lunaria, you look strange. Huh? How did that happen? You can even do that sort of thing, can you, Lunaria? This is the first time that's ever happened. I don't get it. Could it be connected to Bine's power? Come to think of it, before you changed shape, Lunaria, I did sort of get the feeling I'd used my power. Incredible, Bine. Yeah, but like you are now, if you stuck to someone... Too difficult. I guess it could have been a demon. Do you have any clues? There's a demon like that said to be living in the watchtower. It's not quite so soft and squidgy, though. Up until now, the demons have never come to this town to steal food, though. Fine. Yeah, that ties in with what we heard from the townspeople. Let's go see what's at the watchtower. Why are you doing all this? It's not like you know this kid or anything. If there's something you can do, don't hesitate. Do it. If you're scared of that power, use it to help someone. If you can do that, it'll be good. It'll be good both for you and for the person you're trying to help. That's what my parents said to me when I was just a kid. As you saw just now, I have a strange power. I used to be scared of that power. But after my parents said that to me, I started to feel that the power I had was actually something special. It's It's because it's special. There are things only I could do, so I want to do them.
Your parents sound great.
Thank you.
Ah, just one thing. Keep my power a secret, will you?
I've accepted it myself, but that doesn't mean I want everyone to know about it, though.
Okay, I'll keep it a secret.
Right, we'll be off. If the demon was responsible, apologize to Alma and let him go, okay?
Yeah, I promise.
Fine, I want to go too.
No way, there are demons outside town.
It's okay, I can do anything.
Alma.
Okay, Alma, how about you pray that we're safe? Wait here and do that for us, yeah?
If you'll do that, we'll be able to do our best to come back safe.
Okay, I'll do that. See you soon.
The watchtower is west of the town.
Ah, good information. Okay, we'll be off.
Lunaria, just then when you mimicked that demon, it made me think, can you make use of that ability in battles?
Actually, I was wondering the same thing.
If Bine was near to me, maybe I could mimic a demon, and then maybe I could attack as it.
It'd be good if I could use my abilities in battles too. I guess that's difficult though.
Make use of your abilities.
When I get excited, I can use that strange power I have to increase my own abilities, and the abilities of others, for a certain period of time.
I'm pretty sure that's because of that, we'll be able to use your mimic ability, Lunaria, and your special abilities, Jade and Saphira, in battles.
How about we give it a try then?
I see, you can give power to everyone, and that should make everyone's statuses go up.
I could give you all extra strength against physical attacks. It's something we in the Ruta tribe are known for.
Don't worry, your strength against magic won't weaken or anything.
I'll use some of your power, Bine. I'll transform myself into a really strong demon. You can rely on me.
Yeah, we're relying on you.
How about we decide a name for this power?
How about Brave Arts?
Power from Courage. That sounds like something you'd suggest, Bine. I like it.
Yeah, that sounds good.
I get it now, Bine. Your strange taste is because of your strange power.
How about we check the details of Brave Arts, just to be on the safe side?
Now,
Brave Art is a powerful skill launched when Bine, with his strange power, is able to fight. It draws out the abilities of his allies. The Brave Art gauge rises little by little, with allies' actions, and when enemies are defeated, etc. However, if an ally is in a state of fainting, the gauge goes down. When the Brave Art gauge is full, a Brave Art skill can be launched. If the skill is launched successfully, the gauge goes back to zero. Certain accessories are said to be able to limit the rate of reduction. Also, the more trust Bine gets, the more powerful and wide-ranging the Brave Art skill becomes.
Shall we check that again?
Nah.
If you want to check later, read the help.
Anyway,
let's get moving, shall we?
Which is something I don't normally say.
Oh, okay. Are you kebab? He's playing with us. Let's go after him. Yeah, chase that sheep and play with him. Yes, sick little. Help but think of the sheep cargo on the system. I mean, you know, I like wool. Hey, kebab. Man! He ran off again. Does he think we're gonna eat him? Wait, kebab.
Man.
He's heading in that direction. Maybe he's heading back towards Paradox Town. Let's go see. Ah, good. He came back to the town. As we thought he would. So you guys guided him back, did you? I wondered if you had. So now I can continue my travels. Thanks for your help. This is something to say thanks for finding kebab. I'm really so grateful. Anyway, see you again someplace.
Ah.
We should get moving too.
Yeah.
Enough of that sheep distraction, man. So, this is the watchtower. What sort of place is it? The tower was built by the Phi tribe at the time of the Great Battle. The Great Battle? War between the tribes that took place way before we were born, right? That's right. This place was so useful for battle in the past. Now, though, with peace, it's just a place that speaks of history. So why is it kept then? It's in a pretty bad condition. It can't be used for anything. Destroying it might be more dangerous unless it's done carefully. I heard that's why it's just been left as it is. It's been strengthened too, so it won't fall down. I see. You know so much about things, Jade. I've been around, you know. Anyway, let's end the history lesson and keep going. Thank you. the floor here. It's really odd. It certainly doesn't look like just a normal floor. That's... Let me explain, Lunaria. As you... Ah, you know about the floor, too. The floor, did you use a figure? Okay, please explain. No problem. The first time I saw a floor like this was when I was on a mission at some ruins or other. It was weird. Suddenly before my eyes, an arrow appeared on the floor. I plucked up courage and stepped on it. And when you did, I was sort of pushed back. Incredible. So it's not possible to go any further here. Let's look for a different path. Yeah, okay. Just wait, idiot. That's not the correct explanation. What? This floor forces you to move in the direction shown by the arrows. It doesn't push you back every time. Are you saying that I don't know what I actually experienced? No, that's not what he's saying, but I think those arrows mean something too. I don't believe you, Bine. What? Why? You're taking Jade's side, are you? Have it your way then. I'll put my life on the line to prove what I said. Wait. Ah! Sphera, are you alright? Are you okay? I don't believe this. I guess the floor she stepped on back when she was on her mission had an arrow pointing back towards her. And in any case, you saw what happened just now. Don't try copying her, you two. It's dangerous. In fact, you sacrificed yourself to show us the danger, didn't you? I'll never forget you, Sephira. Not dead yet. Braveheart's gauge has reached 100%. Braveheart's gauge reaches 100%, you can use powerful Braveheart skills. Caution, these skills draw on special ability of the main characters, so if the character is on the back, the skills cannot be used. Yeah, I'm fine. Nothing really powerful. I'll save that for a boss encounter. Thank you. All those items. Huh. The demon is the same color as Alvin's hair. So the thief really was a demon then. We can't be sure yet. It'd be good if we had some proof. Proof. How about we capture it and then I stick to it? I'm sure I'd know if it's a bad demon or not. Not a bad plan, but are there any good demons? I'm sure there are. People are different, and I guess demons are too. I've been wanting to ask this for a while. But when you say stick to, Lunaria, what do you mean? This. Ooh. Why don't you explain before you act? I guess that's just what girls do. A pretty spicy start, followed by sweetness. Delicious! You okay? Actually, why are you looking like that? No, it's nothing. It's the first time I've been so close to another girl. Surely this isn't what they call friendship, is it? No, it can't be. She's from the royal family. How could I even think of something like that? You tasted good, Saphira. You may seem strict, but behind that, you have a caring, considerate heart. Thank you. Sticking to Saphira made me remember. No, Lunaria. I can't help it. Hey! I really can't get enough of this taste. Let's go after the demon. Yeah. Pretty large area. In a place like this, it's pretty likely there could be traps. The traps used during the great battles could still be left too. I'm good at dealing with physical attacks. I'll go first here. Lunaria, you guys, wait here. Okay, take care, won't you? Something's here. Ah! Oh! Saphira! I'm here. Saphira? Safe. It seems there are pit traps to people here. They're all around this area. If you fall into one, you'll fall on the floor below this one. You can use the stairs to come back here. I guess they're not traps then. They're just holes in the floor from the tower being so old. Saphira, I want to ask you something. When you were falling just now, I sort of got the feeling you sounded happy. It must have been your imagination. But think of it, you did sound sort of happy. What did I just say? It was your imagination. Okay, let's just say it was our imagination. Anyway, let's go on. Be careful of the holes.
Yeah. So that's for all the girls.
From before, and some others too. Their levels go up. Thank you.
linen, it might be part of the bag that the food was in. There's something on the edge of the cloth. It looks like a stamp or something. There's a date. Can't read the writing, though. If it's something from the restaurant, if we show it to Corso, he might know what it is. And if it's something from the restaurant, it proves that Alma wasn't the thief. So let's go to show it to Corso right now. Yeah. I thought we'd find some junk food. To begin with, I thought you were nothing but an interfering little meddler. My friends say that a lot. But if being a meddler means I can help someone, well, I don't care what people call me. I see. What's wrong, Maria? If you chop something, it looked delicious. I wish that the demon just then dropped something that looked like a gem, didn't it? It looks so tasty. It's okay to eat it, okay, yeah? Hey, just a minute, Lunaria. The gem's a bit different from a normal. But it's like a gem, so it'll be fine. It's okay to eat it, yeah? It might look like a gem, but it isn't one. Don't eat it. It certainly looks a bit like a gem, but actually, I'd say it's a meteorite. Yeah, looking more closely, I guess you're right. Ugh, I can't believe how frustrated I feel right now. I need to take this anger out on something. You really want to eat it that badly? Bad luck, Lunaria. Just to be on the safe side, let me explain. Meteorites are special stones. They have magic sealed away inside them. You can acquire the magic inside the meteorite. This looks like an all-heal meteorite. If you acquire the magic it contains, you can restore the HP of all the members of the party ability. There are many other types of meteorite. If you find one, it's a good idea to use it. Okay, I understand. Meteorites whose magic you've already acquired raise the level of that magic by 10. Levels rise more quickly when using magic, so when you have meteorites, it's a good idea to use them as much as you can. Anyway, how about we go back to repair it, huh? There's something further in, but the gap's too narrow. I can't get through. The gap is so narrow. Right now, I don't think I can make myself that small.
Man. Is that a pass for you? You're watching Antiquia Lost on Nintendo Switch. I'm having a lot of fun with it. I think it's a really good game. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream.